Wesley Joseph on this marvelous Monday, March 21st. Hope you're doing well. Hope you had a good weekend. Let's jump into today's announcements. Now, we're going to have a quiz tomorrow, Joseph, so please study these two homework assignments right here. Okay? This assignment right here in the video is called March 11th homework. And then this assignment right here. This assignment here. This video here, so please study those two homework assignments for tomorrow's quiz. Now today we're going to work on this assignment. Yes, I know it looks pretty mammoth, but remember EOO means every other odd, so you're going to do 3, then skip 5, then do 7, then skip 9, then do 11, etc. It's 21 problems, so it's not as big as it seems, okay? And the video is about this long. Now I'm going to be honest with you. Tomorrow's going to be a busy day, okay? We're going to take a quiz, and then we're going to take notes on this video right here. Now, this is an old video I use for an old class, so you will, Joseph, want to fast forward, skip the first 2 minutes and 45 seconds, but that still leaves about 43 minutes. So tomorrow's going to be a quiz plus 43 minutes of notes, so if you want to get a head start on that today, then there's your opportunity, but you don't have to. I'm just letting you know, tomorrow's going to be a pretty busy day. Okay?